Today in Draw My Life, Friday Night Funkin'. If the rhythm of the streets takes a hold of you, or if you're involved in a love story in the style of Romeo and Juliet, then this game's for you. But what am I gonna tell you, right? I bet you're already the best rapper on the battlefield. If our gaming section is your favorite, subscribe. Our videos won't let you down. The thing is, in this music rhythm video game, see, I told you you'd like it. You're a 19-year-old guy named Boyfriend, who's in love with Girlfriend. But her family does not approve of your relationship. Oh, what's the matter? Well, her father, Daddy Dearest, is an old rock legend, and her mother, Mommy Nearest, was a pop queen, which is why you, Boyfriend, decide to win them over by singing and showing them your worth. Now, wipe that look off of your face, because you won't actually have to sing, okay? Chill. You'll simply have to master these computer commands to the max. Up, down, left, and right. So relax those shoulders and stretch your fingers. You got it? Good. Beware, there might be spoilers, okay? Levels are organized by weeks. On week one, you'll encounter a tutorial. There, Girlfriend will first train you so you can face her father in a rap battle. When you're ready, you'll compete with Daddy Dearest. If you prove to him that you're a natural-born rapper, you'll move on to the next week. On week two, called Spooky Month, renamed by fans Lemon Demon, ask Skid and Pump from YouTuber Señor Pelo series, who always celebrate Halloween, to bring Girlfriend to him as a gift, when in reality, all he wants is to eat her. To avoid this, Boyfriend engages in another rap battle against Skid and Pump. There's only two songs in this week, Spookies and South. Even though he's mentioned, Monster doesn't make an appearance yet. On week three, Daddy Dearest hires Pico, special guest from Pico's school, to kill you. The father wants to avenge the defeat he suffered in the first week. But when Pico runs into Boyfriend, he spares his life because he's known him from before. Instead, he challenges him to a rap battle. If you get to week four, called Mommy Must Murder, it's your turn to face, that's right, Girlfriend's mother, aka the mother-in-law. You get into some strange limos with dancers dressed as demons, and a new battle begins. The last song is called Milk, and it's said to be one of the hardest songs in the game. Did you make it? Then you move on to week five, Red Snow. It's Christmas, and you're in a shopping mall. Your rivals are now both parents. Uh-oh, it's about to get complicated. They perform Coco and Eggnog while the rest of the characters surround you. Even Hatsune Miku appears. Suddenly, there's a last-minute twist. Monster, who now makes an appearance, takes over the mall and causes a blackout. He decorates the Christmas tree with intestines, blood, and a gloomy head of Girlfriend. He then sings Winter Horrorland. You're up against him. Look out for week six, the last one, Dating Simulator, because it has its own thing. Boyfriend plays the PS1 dating simulator with Girlfriend, but suddenly Daddy Dearest pushes them into the game. There, Senpai appears, the apparently perfect anime guy who, after losing on the first song, shows his dark side and ends up threatening Boyfriend. Then Senpai dies, and from him, a soul named Spirit comes out, who was also locked up in the dating simulator by Daddy Dearest. Spirit wants to take over Boyfriend's body, take revenge on Daddy Dearest, and they challenge each other to a new song. Finally, Boyfriend defeats Spirit and escapes the game with Girlfriend. These are all the weeks so far, although it's rumored that week 7 will be released soon. Some say Tankman, Newgrounds' mascot, will make an appearance. Speaking of Newgrounds, this is a platform from which this PC video game was launched. It was released online on November 1st, 2020. Cameron Taylor, better known as NinjaMuffin99, was the programmer. Phantom Arcade 3K and Evil Skater were in charge of the art, and Kawaii Sprite of the music, specifically of the 32 tracks that the game features. They first launched an online demo when participating in the Ludum Dare competition. Such was its success that they subsequently uploaded it in full. It has obtained the best rating in rhythm video games in Newgrounds history. Making the jump to other platforms isn't excluded. In this video, we've shown the possibilities that come up if you keep winning little by little, but there are different levels of difficulty, and it's possible that you will sometimes die trying. That is, if you miss the arrows, your life will decrease until the lights go out. Did you know about Friday Night Funkin'? I know you did, because you've been asking us for a while. So give it back by sharing this video with your friends and giving us a like, of course. And remember to subscribe if you haven't already. Until the next video,